I think the girls with their nails done now.
So we got this new 2020 G-Wagon in, and big issue with this one, there's very few inventory in California for the new G-Wagon because of the coronavirus. Satin black wrap on it, and because the car originally started red, we had to do an insane amount of disassembly, even paint the hinges. We're doing gloss black accents, but let me take you to the other side. Notice the hood's off. We even had to take the doors off to accomplish this. The amount of work that goes into this, we could probably do 4 or 5 Teslas, to be honest. But the whole goal and intent of this is to forget that it was red. By the time we're finished and put it all back together, it's gonna look fully satin black with our gloss black accent package. And in my opinion, it's gonna look a hell of a lot better than the red did. We'll put a picture of what the red looked like before so you can see it. But hell of a transformation on this one. Hope you guys like it.